first thing that comes to my mind when I think about Crystal House are the wonderful teachers. They're just more than teachers to us. They are our friends, our guides.
I currently work in my dental office. Right now, I'm also a teacher in Crystal House, Mexico. For me, Crystal House has been like my second home. Much of my childhood has grown up in this place. I met my best friends, who are now my family.
Just the first thing I think of when I think about Crystal House is family, 100%.
True, that is Crystal House. It is the place we love and everybody comes together.
Crystal House has directly and indirectly, impacted my family. I'm the first generation, high school graduate for my family and college graduate.
There is no other school out there like this that is going to follow you 5+ years beyond graduation, that's going to have teachers that are willing to give you their personal cell phone numbers to text them if you're having a hard time.
Without Crystal House, I don't think I would have come up to this level.
They believe in you and help you believe in yourself.
2 months ago, we just bought our home. I have to say that no one else in my family owns their own house. So for me to have my own home at the age of 28, it's a big achievement for me, and it's a milestone to celebrate for me.
Crystal House changes your life.
Crystal House is part of who we are. We are Crystal House.